Most of the time I'm sitting and crying.